Holly. By any chance, do you have a dollar? I'm just trying to grab a bite to eat.
I can't.
Oh, sorry, do you have a dollar by any chance? I'm just trying to grab something to eat.
I have any money, honestly. I have food if you want some.
You sure? My name's Zach. I'm from Canada. I just moved here. Thank you. You sure?
This good enough? This good enough?
Yeah, that's great, man.
This good enough?
Give me more.
Yeah, please.
Are you sure? What do you
say? Do it for me.
What was your name?
Bob.
Why'd you help me today?
Just do the same thing for other people. By the example I set.
Pay it forward.
It goes around. You do good to others, good comes to you.
Absolutely, man.
Well, that's enough.
Since you helped me, I wanted to give you something.
Are you giving me this book?
Yeah.
I'd love to read it. Can you give it to someone else?
What do you mean?
Because, I don't know. Oh my goodness. No way.
$500.
No way. Why would you do that?
To the first person who's gonna help me.
I only gave you like $1, but you give me tons more than that. Oh my goodness. I put it to good use.
I love you.
Have a great day, please.
You too, Bob.